Hello, Janine Grohl with our B3 Transformation Team. And following our workout, we are on the advanced. This is our more advanced. After you've been doing your workouts for a month or so and you want to bump it up, maybe even 2 months, we do have now the advanced version, which I'll be demoing today. So you see, as you go into the second month, 10 to 12 reps, 10 effort, you're gonna feel a pretty good burn. I mean, you should be really good burned by the end of your exercise. Today I'm gonna demo legs. So on our leg exercise, we're adding supersets, meaning you go straight from one activity to the next activity without a rest. Our first superset is ball or wall squats to a deep squat. So starting out with our ball squats, or you can do, you know, a wall squat. I like ball squats. So if you have one of these balls, it just supports the back and you just roll down nice and slow, down for three and up for three. And when you're in these advanced, you can have your legs and your arm bands on, pumped up, down for three. You can see that nice right angle. If you have knee issues, you don't want to go down as far. You might be right here and then coming back up if you've got knee issues. So you do your 10 to 12 of those, nice and slow. And then superset without a rest into your deep squat. Now again, knee issues, this is gonna be a little tougher. You might not wanna go as deep, but you'll go down and then up. So down, butt to heel, and then back up again. Butt to heel and up. And it's important to remember to look up and to sit back. So you'll avoid kind of coming over forward where your knee has too much pressure, and you'll avoid going too far back where you land on your butt. So again, 10 to 12 of those deep squats. That's your first superset. Next superset, leg extensions, leg curls. Okay. All right, our next superset is going to be a leg extension, and I'm gonna go right to the ground and do the leg lift. So, and we have, I love doing leg extensions on our machine, adjusting the machine in a proper positioning, sitting back into it and extending out nice and slow. Again, I'm just gonna demo a couple of these and then coming back down nice and slow. So go out, two, three, and then down, two, three. After 10 to 12 of those, you will come to your mat, lay down onto your side, okay, right here, or right here, and you'll do your leg lifts, and then down, two, three. Up, two, three, and down, two, three. Then after doing 10 to 12, you will want to roll over, extend out, and lift up again on the other side, for 10 to 12. That is the next superset. Following 10 to 12 of that superset, you'll have our two, you wanna do that twice through. You'll have your next one with your leg curl and then working the inner thigh. So, we do have our seated leg curl right here. Just pull that in because I have very short legs. And you can see it. Just this. Alright, and as you curl down, you're curling down, two, three, and then back, two, three. Down, this is for those hamstrings. Again, breathing out as the weights go up, breathing in as the weights go down. 10 to 12 of those, superset that to your inner thigh. So if you're doing your inner thigh on the ground here, you wanna take the top leg in front, flex the bottom leg, bottom foot of the bottom leg, and lift up, two, three, down, two, three. Up, two, three, and down, two, three. So this is 10 to 12, again, we've got the one leg, you'll roll over and do the other side. And up, two. And that is leg day. You actually have three separate supersets on that. might take you your full 20 minutes. Make sure you get a good leg stretch and have a great day.